stock prices have skyrocketed with this conflict, but that is not, you know, that's not long-lasting. That's a gain that will be here today and gone tomorrow as we deal with the consequences of a conflict on the Korean Peninsula. So this is not a road that we can go down. We, the peace-loving people of the world, are saying no to this senseless, destructive, and catastrophic war. We are saying no to U.S. militarism run amok. We are saying yes to reinvest those dollars here at home. Let's all demilitarize our budgets and put those dollars into our true common enemy, which is climate change. If we just green our energy supplies, we don't need the friggin' wars for oil in the first place. So I just want to thank you. I want to encourage you to please sign the petition. Also, you can just go to the website. If you go to nothad.org, that's THAAD, T-H-A-A-D, that's the weapon system that we've inflicted on South Korea that doesn't actually protect them. It just inflames the tensions on the Korean Peninsula. If you go to that website, nothad, you will see a petition, which is not just in English, it's also in South Korean, because we are getting together across the oceans. We're also getting together with the people of Guam, who are also beginning to circulate that petition, which has now been translated into Chinese, so that the peace-loving people of China can also sign on, and into Japanese as well. We're all in the target hairs here together, so we all need to put those weapons down. They are not locked and loaded. We need to unload them and to permanently lock them and throw them away so we can move forward on the peaceful, just, green future that we can create together. Thank you so much for standing up.
The real president of the United States.